Hello viewers, my name is David Eshkol and I am from 5M Mileage Boost. I am the inventor and creator of 5M Mileage Boost technology. That's my workshop, that's my signage, that's the shop front. My business is boosting mileage in vehicles that run on petrol, diesel, LPG and CNG. There is a certain vehicle that has been engine boosted or mileage boosted 2 years earlier. AP28CG5210 is the registration number of this vehicle. And this is a Honda Activa. Now the customer has come back to us after 2 years of boosting this vehicle and he's giving us the feedback. Let's go and talk to him. His name is Mr. Shahid and he's a HVAC professional. He's a mechanical engineer by qualification and he has come to us to give us his feedback. Let's go and talk to him. Mr. Shahid, good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Tell us, sir, how was your vehicle behaving before 5M mileage boost was done 2 years earlier, yeah. And how did it behave after the job is done?
Actually, previously my bike was giving a mileage of 30 km per liter. When this mileage boost process is done, yes. It started giving a mileage of 40 km per liter, and there is some improvement in what we can pick up as well, and its smoothness also increased.
Okay.
After getting the job process done.
Okay. So you got 10 kilometers per liter,
yeah,
improvement.
I got the improvement of 10 kilometers per liter.
Okay. Sir, tell me, how did you get to know about our system?
Actually, when my bike was getting 30 kilometers per liter of mileage, I was completely fed up from this thing. So I started searching some alternatives so that I can boost mileage of my bike,
okay,
by using some technique. So I went to the YouTube and searched many videos, and okay, I got to know about that process, and
okay,
luckily it was in Hyderabad. So
okay,
I thought, what is the harm in giving it a try? So
okay,
I came here, I got the work done, and
okay,
I was completely surprised to see the result. I mean, I got a 10 km per liter of the improvement in my bike.
Okay.
So it was
fantastic. Okay, so you're a happy customer.
Yeah, obviously. I'm
now tell me, sir,
satisfied.
In this 2 years' time, was there any damage to the engine because of what we did?
No, there was no such thing happened to my bike and my bike engine due to that job process.
Okay, thank you so much, sir.